Map.
Yikes. Allowed to go over there? This is trippy. What? Why? What's the point of coming up here? Long, long time ago, there was civilization, and they found the power to defy death. Oh, the Holy Cross, the power to defy death. Terrible power arises. The world was thrown into ruin. A prison and a beacon. The heir to the heir, Holy Cross, awaiting a worthy successor. So am I gonna become the next, like, dude? Can I actually teleport through this gate? No, I can't. The gate is still Final treasure. Oh no, there is a completionist ending. It's not a friggin', what's it called? 60 seconds? What? Windmill. Playing. Yeah. Oh my god, my curiosity. is she? My defense, I don't know if that means it's maxed out or if it's buffed, like the light borders around Link's heart. Survival tips. Use your items. Use special techniques. Check the map. There's the rest of it. Blocks the way to the bell tower. Will kill you. Magic dagger. Berries. This is adorable. I just phase through this thing. Nice. That was the part I was most worried about. I was like, how am I gonna get around that corner? But now there's power going to that. Oh yeah, where was that, like, weird puzzle? This one. The tunnel that had weird puzzle. No. End of it. I don't have a lot of patience for these kind of puzzles right now, but I see it. I don't think I'm turning back into a flesh fox anytime soon, because I think the way that I'm looking at that, the manual, the story in the manual, I think I take over. I don't remember what this one was. This one was... Oh, the new one, right? No. Yeah, the new one. Share your wisdom. Clearing the game or seeking an end. Take your rightful path. Share your wisdom. Use the power of the Holy Cross and traverse the golden path. What? Fairy Spring. Seeking spell. Oh. I don't know where the Fairy Spring is. Oh, I do know! That's the cup. At least I think that's the cup. What happens if I end? Do I get to continue finding stuff? I would really like to find stuff in a more colorful world, not this dark and stormy night.
Well, I wouldn't mind if it were more stormy
and less night, but it's just like nighttime. Oh.